to Slumberland Whispers. My name's Sophie, if you're new here, and I'm so excited for you to join me today, or tonight, because as I'm filming, it's quite late tonight. I thought, because it's the festive season, do a Christmas inspired ASMR video, and that's going to be entailing touching, stroking, and relaxing you with some Christmas tree and Christmas theme. Stocking. It's been handmade. Not by me, I'm not that talented. It's very nice. Got a little section here, a nice door over there, lovely bunting down there, and then patchwork. One and two. Sounds nice and rustly. I think so anyway. We also have some Christmas bunting. So it has holly decoration as well as green decoration, and again, it's lovely little bunting. It's like a deep, rich red wine. So we're going to put that up soon. And it wouldn't be Christmas without some novelty gifts. Novelty of a cup of tea. This is one of my favourite mugs. I do. It's not Christmas Eve, but it's nice and tingly. I made this last year, and I just literally made my face. It's a little like, it's like jute, like string. It's got these cute little pine cones that I found, and then it's got like some glisteny cranberries, and then we've got some, I think this was meant to be holly berry, and we've got some thistle of snow. I'm really proud of that creation. Another one. So we have them on the windowsill. That nice thing though. We also have them their own. So I literally just bought these, and then you can see I've literally just twisted it to make a bundle. We bought loads of these last year. Decorated to like the whole lot of them. That's really nice. Wooden decorations too. Hangs up. Just gonna have to try and stretch and put it back. This one might like make you laugh. We have a little pickle. That's Christmas. It's like a Christmas. Some tinsel. I love random stuff like this. I've got this decoration that's going to be really nice. For a moment I thought I lit up, but it doesn't. So as you can see, it's a little snowman that's covered in tinsel. It's got a lovely red head, cute little carrot nose, little holly there, little scarf, and 1, 2, 3 buttons. So my nan got me this. Yeah, she's lovely. Originally I thought it was the like tree topper, Christmas tree topper. It's because it's got like this section here, but it's not. I found that out. Also got textures that we have on our tree. See, they're like all natural, there's like some wooden ornaments, some like sculpted ornaments too, and then you have little feathered ornaments that have the robins. store. Polystyrene and this section almost looks like felt with a little beak stuff on and little flag sections here and then a feather. That's a really nice cushion. I've got a matching throw as well, which is here. It's lovely. It's really nice. A lovely festive season, and you get everything that you want. And that's easy.